Channel. I'm here today to show you guys a wig that I got in the mail from Beauty Forever. It's an ombre highlighted wig. It's 14 inches and I'm going to show you if I like it, if I don't like it. Bear with me. This is the packaging that it came in. Beauty Forever. And all the instructions on how to maintain your wig is on the back. So you can read that if you're interested in wearing a wig. This is everything that comes in the box. I got the wig itself. Another head thing. Another head cap. Ooh, I love these. So, I'm going to try the wig. It comes in today. Showing you guys, so we're gonna try this on together. So first off, it comes with hair clips. If you can see, come over on the front, the two sides, and in the back. And of course, the band. So this is the wig, 14 inches. So we're gonna try it on. And just clip it up. Adjust it to your head. This is the wig, the headband, little gel that, you know. So this is the wig, guys. I'm not liking it anyhow. I think I like it. I don't know if it's because of the red lipstick or what. So this is a headband that they gave me. So I'm gonna try it on, see how it looks with the wig, you know. Cool. Just put that over your head like that. Boom, you know. Fix it up. Okay. Headband is nice. You know, I probably wouldn't wear it with this wig. But it's nice. I'm kind of digging it. The body wave. nice. It's cool. I like it. I like these highlights. These highlights on me, because you know, I'm a blonde, but you know, my real hair is dyed black right now. Let's try the other headband. You know me, I like long hair. So I would like to get like a longer horn. 20 inches or better. But this is cool. I like this. It gives me an older than 30 vibe. Okay. Alright, I think I like it. Alright, Beauty Forever. You did good on this one.